A high-dollar heist in the middle of the day. Police need your help finding two men who stole sheets of stainless steel, and Crime Stoppers is offering a reward. They want information about this theft. It is 1 o'clock the afternoon of Sunday, August 23rd. Two men got into a business called the Equipment Company at 24th and Z. Watch as one stacks sheets of metal into a pile. It'll be worth about $3,000. Then one of the men brings a pickup around. The two load up the sheets and take off. The truck appears to be an early 2000s Ford F-250 Super Duty. Both men are white. One had on a light blue t-shirt, the other a brown one. He was also wearing a brown baseball hat. If you recognize them, call Crime Stoppers. You can text them or email them also. You'll remain anonymous and you could get paid for what you know.